you take the topic second degree equation, second degree equation or quadratic equation. It is always in the form of ax square plus bx plus c. Here x is the variable, a comma b, c are always real numbers. Why the name second degree form? Because here the power is 2. Then we can say that this is a second degree equation. There are three methods to solve second degree equation. First one is by factorizing. Second one is by completing square method. And the last method is by using the formula quadratic equation, that is minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac the whole divided by 2a. A comma b comma c are the variables.